bases loaded walk. And how many big bases loaded walks did the Royals have last year? And they get another one in the first game of this season. And it's a 3-run fourth inning as Infante forces in Lorenzo Cain and forces